He goes, when you start doing that and compare this speaker to that speaker, this band to that band, you know, and there's these divisions among you, you're acting like the rest of the world. You're acting like mere humans. And God says, that's not what we do. You understand, as a church, he says, I want you to be holy because you're not just humans.